climbed a mountain and never came back. I will not quit and I always fight back. And from this moment for all my life, what could I say? I was born to be this way. And what could I say? I'm just living for today. From a small town of hardworking folks, we're all born rich and we all die broke. And from this moment, forever I can hope. What could I say? We were born to be this way. And what could I say? We're just living for today. And we all know that the sun will shine. I must go chase this dream of mine.
Good morning, Wilson. I am Macy.
And I am Faith. And these are your morning announcements for Tuesday, March 5th, 2019. Again, welcome to Reading Month.
Hi, I'm Mr. Krajewski. Welcome to our new segment for the month, Look in a Book. Make sure to stop by the main office and guess the letters that are in the jar. Your name will be entered on the last day of the month into a raffle. On Wednesday, there will be a staff contest that begins. Thursday, we are titling Readers Are Great Leaders. We encourage students to dress for the job that they would like one day. We will update you about next week's Reading Month activities and anything new that gets added. Our morning announcements will be opening up for students to be recorded all of this month. You can do the video segment alone, or with another friend. You can do a review of a book you have read. You can do a quick read of a few pages of a book, or you can create a book trailer. We invite any student at Wilson to take part in this. You can see Mrs. Purdue or me, Mr. Krajewski, for more details. Here are some examples of what we are looking for.
Chapter 1. I watched from the window as the boys tumbled out of the brick schoolhouse across the field from us. Our class was running over, again. Girls shifted in their seats and sneaked glances at the clock above the chalkboard. My friend Hasif sighed. And finally, I have some bad news, Mrs. Sadie told us. She picked up a stack of papers from her desk. I finished grading your math test. Only 5 of you passed. The class let out a collective groan. Now, she hushed us. This just means we have more work to do. We'll go over it tomorrow and take another test next week. Those questions were very hard, my younger sister Seema whispered to me. We lined up by the chalkboard at the front of the class to get our tests. I should have stayed with the younger classes until fall. Oh, come on, you know you're probably passed, I whispered back. When have you ever failed an exam? Seema tucked at her sleeves as she walked up to Mrs. Sadie. It was only in the arms that you could see my old uniform was too big for her.
All students who participate will be entered in a raffle to win a gift card that will be pulled when we return from spring break. That's all for our Look in a Book segment. Let's go back to our anchors.
Today's lunch is a cheeseburger on a whole grain bun, golden corn, offerings bar, and a choice of milk.
There will be service squad meeting today in the LRC. Please plan on staying until 4 o'clock as we will be putting together blankets to donate to Project Linus. Hope to see you there. Also, Craft Club meets again today in Miss Roadhouse's room, room 104.
This Thursday is a half day, and it is also our 8th grade career day. 8th graders, we ask that you dress for success on this day. What does this mean? It means that you are being asked to dress nice. Make sure to take a look at our special half-day schedule for Career Day. We will only have 6 hours. It is also parent-teacher conferences. The time slots are 1 until 3 p.m. and again in the evening from 5 until 7:30 p.m.
Class of 2023, there will be a parent meeting on Tuesday, March 12th at 7 p.m. in the RHS Cafe. This is a great meeting that offers important information about freshman year of high school.
Spring pictures will be held on March 13th. Students must have the payment envelope with them with the exact dollar amount. The office will be unable to make change.
An edited version of the talent show will be available for 6th and 7th grade teachers to share if interested for the March 7th half day. Many 8th graders will have asked how they would view this. Staff will be discussing this and let you know.
Attention Wilson staff and students. French class will be celebrating Mardi Gras all day long. Want to join in on the fun? Just listen for the hourly announcements and your class could win a prize.
Attention 8th grade students. If you are interested in taking Advanced English 9 at Roosevelt next year, you must pass a test to be placed in the class. Be sure to see your ELA teacher by Thursday of this week to get application form.
The application must be signed by a parent and returned to your ELA teacher by Friday, March 8th. Students who return the form on time will be scheduled for the placement test that will be administered in Wilson's cafeteria on Wednesday, March 20th. See your ELA teacher if you have questions.
That's all for today. Have a tremendous Tuesday.
Now let's all stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
And from this moment, forever I can hope. What could I say? We were born to be this way.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.